10,000% maturity. The growth and the maturity in him on a four-year view is absolutely breathtaking.
Seeing her become more of a leader, you know, taking charge of things, and especially her own life.
There was a class that he wanted to get into, and there was a waiting list on it. And he said, "Dad, you know what? I'm going to go in at 8 o'clock, I'm going to sit in the class, and then after the class, I'm going to ask if I can be in the class from there." And that's something he wouldn't have done, you know, 2 or 3 years ago. But just to see him grow in that aspect of building these relationships and reaching out and kind of going for it.
A certain sense of confidence in himself that was new and exciting to me, frankly, you know, as he gained a lot of confidence and could do some public speaking. I just thought, oh, wow, he's doing well.